Weight Room Warrior. Noah Hickman is an extremely technical and efficient lifter. Despite his rigorous swimming training, he is consistent in the weight room. The junior front squatted 130 kilograms this year while posting a 110 kilo clean and jerk. Lisa Alisa leads by example in the weight room. One of her major strengths is consistency. The sophomore can front squat over 100 kilograms and she power cleans 90 kilos. Adding agility to strength, Lisa has the highest approach jump on the volleyball team. Kevin Altamirano is a self-starter who loves the weight room. He shows great toughness and work ethic every day. Kevin deadlifts 200 kilograms and routinely back squats 160 kilos. DeMonte Buckingham is a great leader in the weight room who is not afraid to push the envelope. The junior has front squatted 160 kilograms while also power cleaning 300 pounds. Buck has also snatched 100 kilos in the weight room. Sydney Curran is impressively self-motivated. She did an unbelievable job of self-improvement over her break periods. The senior can front squat 100 kilograms and snatches over 50 kilos. Sydney turns power into quickness as she boasts a sub 2.9 20-yard sprint. Jacob Whitby transferred to CSUB and came in with a lifting background. He improved dramatically as the year went along. The junior put up staggering numbers with 165 kilos benched and power cleaned while also front squatting 170 kilos.